For Beatty here, your fitness and fat loss expert. So today I want to talk to you a little bit about your hormones and how we can get you to burn fat faster. Okay, so stay with me for this video, right? So let me ask you this, have you ever, tried to lose weight and just never been able to do it, or tried to lose weight, lost the load, and then just stopped, lost no more and gained it all back? Has that happened to you? Right? I bet you the answer is yes. Here's what we're going to do, right? So we got to get your body's hormones to work with you so that you get the body that you want, so that you look the way you want to look, right? So here's what we're going to do. When you're overweight, or when you're carrying a little bit of weight and you're eating junk food regularly, your body's hormones, so leptin in particular, is full. So let me explain this, right? Let's just say we got a big can full, right? So this can is full. With leptin, okay? So if leptin is, if you've got all this can full of leptin, you can burn fat all day long, right? It's like your master fat burning hormone, right? Here's the thing though, when you start to diet and eat better, right? You lose weight quickly, doesn't that happen? Okay, and then it slowly starts to stop, right? It starts to plateau. Here's why, right? Leptin, as you diet and cut your calories and don't eat as much junk, starts to decrease. So, once you've dieted and not, and been really, really strict for a long time and got good results, leptin keeps decreasing, and when leptin decreases down this far, you stop burning fat, alright? Or else it becomes very, very, very slow, right? So here's what we gotta do. We gotta get leptin back up to the top of that can, right? So here's how you're gonna do it. Once a week, or once every 2 weeks, depending on how good your results are, how good your progress is, you're gonna have a cheat meal or you're gonna have a cheat day. All right, I'm serious now. So let's hear your cheat meal. You can have whatever you like. You can have Ben and Jerry's, 6 tubs of it. You can have, two pizzas, whatever the hell you want, as much as you want, it doesn't matter. Okay, and what that's gonna do is this. Those extra calories, extra carbs really, right? They're gonna fill leptin back up. Okay, you with me? So if you look here, you lost weight, yeah? Then you stopped. What leptin is gonna do, so your cheat meal, you're gonna gain a little bit of weight back, that's fine, doesn't matter, because tomorrow when you get back on your diet and you get back eating well again, leptin is full again. So what that's gonna do is this. Your fat loss is gonna accelerate again, okay? So you're gonna come down. Does that make sense? Okay, and then once leptin empties off again, you'll see another plateau. But you're not going to see plateaus because you're going to keep every week or every second week, you're going to have that cheat meal or that cheat day. And it's going to bump leptin back up, bump your weight back up, no problem. You're never going to end up back here. And you're going to keep seeing weight loss. Okay? So you're going to still yo-yo, but it's always going to be yo-yoing in a really, really good direction. A direction that makes you happy, and a direction that, it gets you what you want. Okay? So I really hope that makes sense, guys. A cheat meal once a week, once every 2 weeks, will make a huge difference to your progress. Okay, so give that a try, guys, and be sure to click the link below. I got a free download for you for 42 delicious fat burning recipes. All right, so click that link, get those downloaded to your computer, and we'll get started today. All right, I'll talk to you soon.